Hi, my name is Kwaku Aning, and I'm really excited to share a book with you that I read to my kids a ton. The name of the book is Julián is a Mermaid, and it's written by Jessica Love. Let's get started. For Nana, Julián is a Mermaid. This is a boy named Julián, and this is his abuela. And those are some mermaids. Julián loves mermaids. Vámonos, mijo. This is our stop. Abuela, did you see the mermaids? I saw them, mijo. Abuela, I am also a mermaid. I'm gonna take a bath. You be good. Julián, has a good idea. Uh-oh. Come here, mijo. For me, abuela? For you, Julián. Where are we going? You'll see, says abuela. Mermaids, whispers Julián. Like you, mijo. Let's join them. And they do. The end. So one of the reasons I wanted to read this book is because there's so many levels of diversity and acceptance in this story. And as you'll see in the video, the pictures are also amazing. Thank you for watching, and I hope that this book is as special to you as it is to me and my family.